watching Actors Reporter with Kurt Kelly for Live Video Inc.
Kurt Kelly from Live Video Inc. and Actors Reporter with DeForest Map. So do people ask you for directions often?
In terms of like directions, like it's like how to get from point A to B?
Sure, why not?
Absolutely.
Okay, good.
They do. They ask me like, well, how can I get from my house to your office, DeForest? And I go, you know what? It's none of your business.
I see. I thought for a second we were going to go into a Saturday Night Live skit and I take Fairfax to La Brea. Yeah. Something like that. So how long have you been in Los Angeles?
For about 10 years.
And what brought you here?
I'm an actor and a filmmaker.
Yes.
I'm an actor and filmmaker. So basically, I write, I adapt films from books. You know, I'm working on a science fiction romance novel right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, absolutely. It's called The Great Departure, and it'll be out by the end of the year.
And this is based on a novel?
This is actually the novel that I am writing.
I see.
And then it'll be adapted into a screenplay. But I wanted to put it in a book format first, just to get the screens, you know, of the eyelids and everything and whatnot, and draw some demand, build some good, you know, a good fan base and everything. It's a universal message of love and where, you know, asking people where do they belong, so to speak.
And do you give the answer before we get to the end of the book?
No, because you learn that there are a number of places where each of us belong, and where we are sometimes is where we do not belong.
Mm-hmm.
Seems a little enigmatic, you know.
Some relationships that people get in, they shouldn't be in.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Yes.
Well, and relationships that you leave that you really should not have abandoned to begin with.
Lost one.
That kind of belonging.
Yeah.
As an example of belonging.
So how many books have you written?
That'll be the first one.
Okay.
This will be the first one.
How many films have you done?
I have directed about a handful of shorts.
Right.
One of the best ones is How to Use a Pillow. It's a play on words.
Okay.
You know, it's a how-to. It's a dark, silent film. So I grew up...
So you didn't have lighting in this film?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Professionally
done.
Said
it was dark.
Yeah.
Oh, he went
but
there.
Boom.
Yeah, okay.
Right. No, but Kendra C. Johnson, who works with Tyler Perry, you know, she was nice enough to,
nice.
To, you know, loan me her talent, you
yes.
know, in the film and whatnot. So right now I have a film in development entitled The Interns with an S. Not the one that Vince Vaughn did.
Like,
no, not that one.
A,
no,
was
no.
one out recently.
No,
yeah.
no, not that one.
Okay.
But, however.
The other interns.
The other interns. There are five of them.
Yeah.
Five.
Okay.
And it's the story of five misfit MBA students who manipulate their way into...
The White House. No.
Corporate America.
Okay.
Doing a crumbled job market at General Motors.
Ow. Detroit, you're getting it again.
No, and the screenplay actually placed at the Sundance Writers Lab.
Really?
Yeah, it did. And we've
Congratulations.
Got, thank you. And Preston Holmes, who is attached... on the Best Man Holiday, which will be out next week, he's attached as one of the producers on the project.
Nice. So this will be your first full.
This will be my first full, you know, feature. This will be my first full length feature film that I co-wrote, but I'll be
Can
directing
you say that
as
three
well.
Times fast?
This will be the first full feature that I co-wrote.
Okay, got it.
Ha ha.
So, and the film when you were putting this together.
Yeah, I actually, the inspiration for it was I actually did an internship
at General Motors
okay. on the MBA level, and I figured out that, you know what, you can't fit a square into a circle, you know, or you can't fit
a...
Yeah,
it's
I'm a creative. It's
challenging.
Exactly. Spent that summer there, and it was that summer that I figured out that, you know what, you're not going to be happy until you're doing exactly what it is that you're supposed to do. And it was that someone that I found my voice to write as well.
Now, so, where are you originally from?
Portsmouth, Virginia.
So if you're from Portsmouth, Virginia, mm-hmm. how did you migrate to Detroit?
How did I migrate to
Most
Detroit?
Most people are trying to get out of there.
You know what? Detroit, it called me. It gave me a job opportunity.
How wonderful. It's a great city.
It's a great city, especially downtown. You've got the
Greektown,
the casinos. Yes. You've got Comerica Park. You've got, you know, with the Lions play and everything.
Lots of life there.
Lots of life. You've got Joe Louis Arena.
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
You know?
Absolutely. Cobo Hall.
Cobo Hall, absolutely. Yeah. So it's just like
I saw my first Bob Seger concert when he was touring for the Live Bullet album at Cobo.
Wow.
Yeah. Some great shows in there. Stevie Wonder in there.
I saw Stevie Wonder the summer I was there.
Really?
At Comerica Park. It was a 4th of July concert.
Little trivia thing. Stevie Wonder was a person who taught me to eat sushi in Detroit. Not necessarily the place you would think to eat sushi. But I was interviewing for 2 days at the Pontchartrain Hotel.
Nice.
And he said, can I order lunch? And he did. And he obviously can see better than most people because he knew that I was like, He's like, oh, so you're a little afraid to do this. Here's some chopsticks. Here's how I do. He showed me how to eat.
Chopsticks.
Yes. He's amazing.
He is. He's a gem. He's a gem of an individual.
So for this film, when do you actually start shooting?
We're going to start in the spring of 2014.
Nice.
And we're still putting our ducks in a row.
And are you actually shooting in Detroit?
We're going to shoot in Detroit.
Oh, how
it
cool.
It has to be a Detroit film. It has to be a
so
Detroit
So you've already
film.
Applied for the Michigan incentive,
you know,
I hope?
They're still a little in limbo, to my understanding.
Yeah, it's been
we'll
a limbo
apply
for,
a for
while.
It on the back end and hope we'll get, you know, some.
Well, and
the
there's a great facility there that they put in at the old Chevy plant.
That's right.
Up in Pontiac, the Raleigh Studios. I went and toured it when they were building it a few years ago.
Yeah, we'll just fly our editor out there and just post him or her, you know, in a hotel and let them edit out there and enjoy the incentive.
Oh, there's a lot of great places to work in Detroit. When I was just back there a couple of weeks ago, I was at Ron Rosa's studio, Allegra, which has now moved from Southfield over to Royal Oak.
Yeah.
So a lot of talent in Michigan. I think you're going to have a great time shooting.
It is. And, you know, I wanted to say something about AFM. I mean, you know, this is my second time coming.
How cool.
It is absolutely marvelous. The hotel, the amenities, the people, the atmosphere. This year, I was surprised when President Obama has he has a team from the Department of Commerce.
Really?
That's here. Yes, they are. They're
where,
right
where,
on,
where,
the
where?
Second
on the second
floor.
On the second floor? I gotta go
you
back.
You gotta
there.
Go talk to Mari.
Okay.
Mara. And they're interested in making sure that filmmakers like myself are aware of all of the
incentives.
Connections and incentives, not just here, but in other territories.
Right. Well, the 181 tax incentive still goes through the rest of the year also. Do you know about that?
I do know about that.
So maybe you should get back to Detroit before the end of the year. I'll come with you. We'll shoot some principal footage.
Absolutely.
Even if it's a page of the script.
I got a role for you.
Okay, and we'll get it documented so you fit under the 181.
I love it.
That's an idea.
I love
it. Thought.
That's a great idea.
Because we've done some interviews with people about the 181, and if you get it shot before the end of the year, it's grandfathered under the Sunset Clause. Mm. For however long it takes you to finish your film.
I learn something new every day.
Yeah.
I learn something new every day.
Well, I learned the president's people are upstairs, so.
They're here, and they're here to be helpful.
So, for someone who's never done this before.
Done what?
Come to AFM.
Right.
Or that too. What would you recommend?
What I would recommend is try to have either a piece of content already done and packaged. Ready to sell, do your homework prior to, know exactly who the buyers are, the distributors, you know, so that, you know, drop a few emails. Try and have your ducks in a row before you actually get here.
Right.
So if you don't have any content, then what I would do, and which I have done this year, is come with a simple one sheet. Right?
Smart.
Come with a one sheet and your pitch down and, you know, be smart about it. People say they're only, you know, here to buy, but
there's people selling there.
There's people selling,
absolutely.
Too.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Yeah. All kind of conversations
are
happening.
I sold me some watches earlier today. Right. No, there is. There's a lot of people here pitching their projects. Yeah.
Okay.
Very nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
I wish you huge success with your film in Michigan.
Thank you so much.
I'm Kurt Kelly for Actors, Reporter, and Live Video Inc. Back with more from AFM 2013 in a moment.